usually when people like cars, there's an aspect of a car that you like. It's either engine performance or customizing something for the car or interior. Me, I like just the general maintenance of it. I chose Clover Park Technical College because they do have classes that go into what cars are evolving into, as opposed to just what cars are today.
They're not, you know, you gotta make sure you put them on in the right way. Sometimes they have tapers on them.
And the answer to the little plastic pieces.
Most people that come into the automotive industry are very passionate about cars. The passion that people have for their job makes a big difference how they feel just every day in life. How cool is it to take a transmission apart, have hundreds of pieces on your bench, and actually put it in a vehicle and see it shift in each gear? You get that reward to be able to diagnose things, make them work, and it makes you feel good about yourself. I really think that it does.
I like working with my hands. Taking it apart, putting it back together, seeing how it operates, seeing how it works. I'm very curious to see how long it takes for cars to evolve. Trying to work on a car with never touching a car is very hard to do. The automotive program understands that. We have more shop time than we have class time.
Not all schools offer this. The students get the opportunity to work on live vehicles. It allows the students to go on road tests around campus. They can see that actual problem that the customer's having with the vehicle, and then in the end, go diagnose it.
The automotive program itself, we're more like a family. We learn together, we grow together, we graduate together. The instructors are very knowledgeable, they're very understanding, which makes any intimidation that you may have a lot easier to move past and be able to gain all of the knowledge that you can from the program itself.
The automotive technician degree can open up many career doors. And if the student comes in there and they choose to do their book work and they choose to put every effort forward, they can be successful. My hope for them is that they are able to gain employment in a job that they are happy with, doing something that they love to do.
The school definitely gives the information, the knowledge, and has the equipment for you to be able to understand, grasp, and grow with the technology. Not only does it allow me to see the evolution happen, it allows me to be a part of the evolution.